Cal Poly's concrete canoe team won second place at the recent National Concrete Canoe Competition. Cal Poly was the reigning champion for the past 2 years, and this year they took first in the final product category while winning 4 of the 5 races at the Melbourne, Florida event. Cal Poly competed with its canoe, Yggdrasil, named after a mythical tree in Norse cosmology. The boat weighed 183 pounds and measured 19.3 feet long.